I'm Grace with the Apostleship of Prayer, where we encourage all people of goodwill to join together in prayer with Pope Francis. The Pope's universal prayer intention for December is Christmas, hope for humanity. We pray that the birth of our Redeemer may bring peace and hope to all people of goodwill. Have you ever seen those craft fail photo galleries? They make me laugh so hard. Here's a picture of a melted snowman cookie craft, very fabulous. And here's a picture of someone's failed attempt, which I gotta be honest, looks really good to me. I am not at all crafty. And you might think then that Christmas stresses me out because I'm so bad at decorating and making delicious cookies. But actually, the fact that I'm kind of terrible at those things makes me love Christmas, the real Christmas, even more. Why? Because God was born in a barn. Because the baby Jesus had a crib that would never pass any safety inspection. Because Mary, his mother, was probably too preoccupied with not being trampled by a cow to worry about her newborn son's Apgar scores. The real Christmas? Kind of a mess. My life, my heart, at times, kind of a mess. So Christmas brings me hope. I know that I will never be perfect. It's the human condition. But God is perfect. He was perfectly happy up in perfect heaven and still chose to be born into a mess like mine. God became human. He didn't have to come to the world, but he came to the world and he chose to be a helpless baby, not a superhero or a talking tree, but a newborn who needed others to care for him and to keep him safe and sound. I need others. I need God. Christmas shows me how much God wants to care for me, how much God wants to be with me, with each of us, with all of us. This brings me hope. So let's pray together. May the birth of Jesus Christ bring us all peace and hope. Amen.